no. Not good, not good at all. This is my arc reactor technology, but supersized. This could level cities. What is AIM thinking? Oh, hello there, handsome.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
So hard.
destroyed the arc reactor.
Well, that's not something I ever expected to hear you say. Let's salvage what we can and get out of here.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, just, you know, I made it for all the right reasons. That's what I told myself. But look at what happened. The Terrigen reactor, A-Day. Now this... I can't control what other people do with my tech, but I can't pretend it's out of my hands anymore.
I'm proud of you, sir.
Yeah. I'm proud of me too. Speaking of trouble, Bruce, Kamala, any luck with those initiator cores?
Working on it.
Tony, we've been searching for hours, but there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Okay, kids. Counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And... good luck?
That's... a lot of pressure.
No, it's... yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it.
Doc Mutt, too. Got eyes on anything?
All clear here!
That symbol before?
Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie teams, go dark for now. Stay off this channel unless you find the targets.
Yes, Miss Khan.
Is it me, or is the Hulk not his bright green self?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Oh, of course. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan. You're approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need.
Oh.
No cores here.
Then let us keep searching.
They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Smash!
We have scavenged every part of this desert by now. It's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols, I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing? I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what that feels like. These powers are a part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
Well, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
Alright.
Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym? Hank?
Bruce?
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That was another life. Follow me.
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots to catch up on.
This place is more than I ever imagined.
Buddy, you got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks. But you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill. A little...
Going back to your life?
Every day.
Hey, I could use your help. Need some help over here.
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala?
No. Tony's back on Kamara.
So you two are talking again, eh?
Something like that? Actually, I have Kamala to thank. She was the one who found the big guy.
He wouldn't let us look at any of his research.
He doesn't want us tempted into trying human experiments again.
Dr. Pym has provided me with pertinent data from his initial experiments.
Whoa. Looks like they're testing Pym particles. Hope they get it up and running soon.
You look like someone who wants to talk to me. Knew it! I'm starting to think I'm a genius and psychic. See ya, homie.
How we built this thing to Pym's exact specifications?
We did. Now you can study the man.
Dr. Pym's body no longer possesses the strength.
Calculations
are correct, but I can't run them again if you would be more comfortable.
A little less juice this time. We don't have a lot of these to work with.
I'm not stupid. Move.
Hey there, welcome to the Anthill. I'm Cerise, Theo's twin sister. I've got the same powers as my brother. Portal twins at your service.
There are so many people here. I didn't think this many inhumans existed.
More keep cropping up. San Francisco is... was a big city.
Were you all captured by AIM?
Oh, they better.
Already. So,
don't give me that look.
All this is useless if I can't do it from a distance.
Interesting. Were you stuck again?
Yeah. It was a bad one, Hank. Just about over a year this time.
Come here, this'll only take a sec.
Hi, you're Pym's desert-crawling friend. Did AIM send you here to spy on us?
What? No.
I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt.
Oh, thanks.
I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce.
Good whispers?
Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing. I'll take all the help I can get. I knew letting the Avengers into the Resistance was gonna pay off.
Could you check out that chest behind you? Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet.
Sure thing.
I need a favor. I don't know what this is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it. You got a sec?
Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch.
No problem. Happy to help.
Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pym's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss.
Okay. Guess I can go take a look.
Welcome. Greetings, first-time customer. Do you require my services?
I'm staring. Sorry.
I have no feelings regarding your ocular direction. Every trace of my past has been erased for security purposes.
Oh, that's kind of sad.
My programming deemed it inefficient to be attached to such redundancies. I only receive joy through mutual transaction.
So, the more I buy, the happier you get?
Correct. Thank you for engaging me. Appropriate value received. Thank you. An exchange has occurred. I am pleased. Goodbye.
Psst. Don't freak out, but Dr. Maddie Cho wants to see you in her office.
Oh, what?
Dr. Maddie Cho. I'll hook you up with some goodies.
Hey, Avenger!
Hey, you. Dang, look at you. I am liking the whole vibe. I'm Maddie, resident biogenius. Don't tell Pym I said that. Or Banner.
Secret safe with me. You called me to your office?
Yes, though I am not an inhuman, I am a purveyor of goodies, gear, and gadgets. If you need anything to make you faster, stronger, or stretchier, I'm your gal.
What do you get out of it?
Being smarter than everybody else. Bring me the right materials, and I'll build you gear to make AIM weep. I've already got some prototypes. Take a look. Cool, cool, cool. Look all you like.
I'm in awe. I might be drooling. Can I help you with any of this stuff?
Not right this minute. But you could help Pimsy with a little zinger. Check out the war table. He'll fill you in.
War table it is.
Chin up, shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.
PIM particle research. I really want to see it in action someday.
Simulation failed.
Damn it, seriously?
I really thought it'd work this time.
Need some help over here.
Greetings, Avengers. Resistance Intel has identified the location of another S.H.I.E.L.D. vault. AIM appears to be in the area, likely seeking the same thing. Find the vault and recover its resources before our enemies have a chance to find it. Thank you. I don't have the exact location of the vault. Your signal detector should pick up a shield frequency when you get close to its location. Scout out the area ahead of you to locate it. That was the last of them.
Thank you. All I do is win, win, win. That was the last of them. Thank you.
Ugh!